Inside each of these bulletproof backpacks is a lab report that says what it can withstand against. Well, today we're putting this to the test. It's a horrific reality, and many feel exactly as Anna does, seeing these bulletproof backpacks for sale at local stores.
Maybe not shocked, more frustrated and sad.
Anna is a mother of two, and she says she wouldn't purchase one of these for her kids.
I don't think it's necessary.
But other mothers have taken the plunge. Guard Dog Security is a manufacturer, and according to the label, the backpacks are resistant against a 9mm handgun and a 44 Magnum.
If you're in an active shooter situation, your first instinct should be to run away from the scenario. You're going to take the backpack, you yank it over the back of your head, you're covering your vital organs.
The key component, a Kevlar mesh in the back.
It's designed to stop the penetration.
We tested this one with a 9mm at 15 feet.
A 9mm at really close range wouldn't go through.
Then with a 45.
I can feel it in there, but it did not penetrate with a 45.
And finally with a high velocity rifle.
It's really, really super high velocity compared to those handguns. So like we said, went right through.